Anurahim, welcome to MLS Online Classroom, Grade 3, Social Studies, Chapter Number 1, The Solar System, Page Number 4 and 5. In today's lesson, we are going to learn about Earth in detail. Dear students, in previous lecture, I told you briefly about Earth. Now, I am going to ask some questions related to our previous lecture. My first question is, which planet is nearest to the sun? Very good, Mercury. My second question is, how many planets are there in our solar system? Well done, 9 planets. Let's study about Earth. So, my dear students, Earth is the third planet of the solar system. The Earth is composed of layers. 3/4 of the Earth's surface is covered with water in the form of rivers, lakes, seas, and oceans. The land area of the Earth is made up of plains, hills, mountains, and vegetation. You all can see the picture of the Earth. Now, in the picture of the Earth, you can see the green part. The green part in Earth shows land area. Why? The blue part in Earth shows water. Let's study about the layers of the Earth. Dear student, Earth is made up of 4 layers. Crust, mantle, outer core, inner core. Here in this picture, you can see the 4 layers of the Earth. Let's study about Earth. Crust. Crust is the outermost layer of the Earth that forms the land and oceanic floors known as continental crust. It includes all the land, vegetation, and water. It is made up of different kinds of rocks, mainly silica, aluminium, and magnesium. Silica, aluminium, and magnesium are the names of the rocks. Mantle. The mantle is made up of both solid and partly melted rocks. Outer core. The outer core of the Earth is made up of liquid, iron, nickel, and oxygen. And the inner core. The inner core of the Earth is made up of solid iron and nickel. Homework. What you have to do, you will do the reading of page number 4 and 5. Thank you. Have a nice day.